guys, welcome to this video on prime numbers and prime factorization. A prime number is any number that can only be divided by either 1 or by itself, which means that a prime number will always be odd, except for the number 2. And the only reason that is the case is because 2 is only the second numerical whole number, so the only options for it to be divided by without getting a fraction are 1 and 2. Numerically, the first several prime numbers are 2, 3, 5, 7, 11, 13, 17, 19, 23, and 29. There are an infinite amount of prime numbers. Let's practice identifying prime numbers. Is 9 a prime number? Well, it can be divided by 1 and by itself, but are there any other numbers that it can be divided by? Yes, 3 goes into 9 three times. What about 31? Is it a prime number? Yes, there is not another number other than 1 in itself that it can be divided by without getting a fraction. Now, let's take a look at prime factorization. If you recall, factors are any numbers that you multiply together to get another number. Well, prime factorization uses the same concept, except you are only looking for the prime numbers that you're multiplying together to get the original number. What are the prime factors of 24? The easiest way to start is by starting with the smallest prime number, which will always be 2. So let's see if that works. So 2 divides evenly into 24 to get 12, but 12 is not a prime number, so we must go even further. Let's try 3. 3 worked as well, but our result still isn't a prime number. When we divide 3 into 12, we get 4, so we must go even further. Let's try 2 again. Great, so it worked. We've gone the furthest we can go. So once we've factored everything out, to write this out to show our prime factorization, we're only concerned with our prime numbers here. So what we have is 24 is equal to our first prime number that we used, 2 times 3 times 2 times 2. We can even rewrite this as 24 is equal to 2 to the third, since we have 3 twos here, times 3. Let's take a look at another one. What is the prime factorization of 72? Let's start with 2. 2 goes into 72 36 times. But 36 is not a prime number, so we must go further. Let's try 3 now. 3 goes into 36 12 times. But 12 is not a prime number. Let's try 3 again. 3 goes into 12 4 times. But yet again, 4 is not a prime number, so we need to go further. 2 goes into 4 2 times. So now we have our answer. 72 is equal to, so we have 3 twos here, so we can write that as 2 to the third times. We have 2 threes here, so we can write that as 3 squared. And there's our answer. Spend some time practicing prime factorization on your own. Remember, when you write out your answer, you are only concerned about the prime numbers that multiply together to get the original number. I hope this video has been helpful. For further help, be sure to check out more of our videos by subscribing to our channel below. See you next time.